Long ago and far away, in a village high on a mountain top, something amazing was occurring. At the very same moment, two identical baby boys were born. One, a baby prince. The king and queen were overjoyed. Prince Adrian would have only the finest. The second baby boy was named Felix. His parents loved him every bit as much as the king and queen loved the prince. But they worried, how would they be able to care for their son? Many years passed, the prince learned his royal duties while Felix worked long and hard as a seamstress for the spiteful Madam Cock. With lives so different, it wasn't surprising that the prince and the pauper never met, but fate decreed they would. All started at the royal mine, where the miners informed the king the gold had run out. The widowed king was shocked. The kingdom was more bankrupt. How was he going to take care of his people? He needed to do something quickly to save the kingdom. But what? And then it struck him. Nearby lived a rich young queen who was seeking a husband. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ben's Adrian was right about the mine. He discovered it was filled with geodes. Under his direction, the beautiful crystal created a new industry. The kingdom was saved. As for Madame Cobb, without the word from the castle, she went out of business, and Alia made a new dress emporium in the same place. After a few months, Felix became the captain of the guard after the old one retired. And then the marriage day came. And about these two, oh well, you will see.